Hey, I'm a neuroscientist and a dancer with an MBA, and I work in clinical and translational research. No matter your skill set, if you are passionate about health and innovation, then there's a place for you in this field. Clinical and translational research is the type of science that leads to better medical treatments and disease prevention. In this field, scientists team up with doctors to invent a solution to a health problem. Then, with the help of big research teams, they test whether that invention actually helps patients. They test whether hospitals can use it reliably and whether communities' overall health improves. Who is on these big magical research teams, you ask? Experts come from all backgrounds. Specialists in ethics, engineering, finance, writing, technology, all work on important steps in the process. Key roles include research coordinators, who work with study volunteers, and statisticians, who analyze the data. Then there are community health workers, who talk about the research with everyday citizens and also convey their opinions and needs back to the research teams. Science writers spread the message about new discoveries, and public health policymakers work to ensure equitable access. If this sounds exciting to you, follow this link to learn more about getting involved.